It's a joint effort between the Trinity Men's Group, the Trinity Women's Group and the Trinity Church Council. And so we give thanks that we can gather together here the week before Christmas and join in some song together. That last song was O Beautiful Star of Bethlehem, originally recorded by the Oak Ridge Boys, and we sounded just like them, didn't we? Just like them. I know we did. Just want to take a moment to introduce the members of the band in case it's the first time you've ever seen us. I'm Pastor Brad Peterson, and I play a four-string instrument called the ukulele because I can't play anything over four strings. Standing in front of me, blacking at my view most of the time, is Scott Edlin. Right here on guitar is Doug Stevens. On piano and bass is Jeff Romhill, and of course the star of our group, Mr. Robert Byrd, who soloed on the last time. Give Robert a love now. You know, I usually introduce Robert as the handsomest man in Dunn County, but I can't do that today because his brother Bill is here. So Bill is here. Bill is the handsomest man in Dunn County right now, and Bill thinks that he goes out. We're going to have a variety of songs for you tonight, and this next one is a favorite. Hopefully you know it. If you know it, we encourage you to sing along. This is Jingle Bell Rock.
Chorus of angels in the air.
that sometimes we just get songs by hearing things on the radio and having stuff just kind of show up and come to us. Except for, hold on.
As usual,
I turn them on the radio. But we do, sometimes we hear a song and we think this would be really cool for us to play in the band. And this is one of those songs. And this is just like practice. Yeah. What song are you doing? Really? And so this was really done by Alan Jackson. And we're going to do our version of it. This is called There's a New Kid in Town. Christmas albums, especially when we're children. And my favorite Christmas album as a child was called John Denver and the Muppets. Great album. I had it on vinyl, I have it on CD, I have it on electronic. I love it. It's my favorite. My favorite song in the album is Little St. Nick. And my favorite part is this animal, the drummer, yells out, "Run, run, reindeer!" really loud. But that's not the song we're going to do, sadly. We're going to do a song called The Peace Carol. But I figured that since we knew this is a staple of ours in these Christmas concerts, that maybe it was time for me to announce what each Muppet the guys are. All right? So each of them is a Muppet. Doug is Floyd, because Doug's got the long hair and plays guitar. Alright, you know Floyd's a guitar player in the Dr. Teeth and Electric Mayhem. Jeff is Dr. Teeth because he plays the keyboards and has just immaculate teeth. So I figure that's fine. Scott is Gonzo, because you just don't know what he's gonna do. Just don't know. Scott can go off script, things are happening. Because Bob is our leader and front man of the group.
He's the handsomest frog.
Yes, the handsomest frog.
It's great to be green.
Yep. And I am, though, as much as I'm one of the animal, because that's my favorite Muppet, there's no doubt that I'm Fozzie Bear. The large bear guy that tells jokes. Bad jokes. So I hope that you have the image of these Muppets in your head as you hear this very delightful and serene piece of cake.
You could help us out by singing along with your best Muppet voices.
Scott and I always do the here, the here voice.
Ears and ears.
Ears, yeah.
Thanks for that newsflash.
Yeah.
I think you know way too much about the Muppets.
Now, the Muppets are institutions.
If you like to live in an institution.
Yeah. Now,
PB's going to an institution, I think.
What happens when your pastor just served for 20 years? Just immediate, right into the institution. I know many of you are going to be doing the title of this next song, which is called I Pray on Christmas, because the Packers play on Christmas.
Yeah.
Many of you will be praying for a good game, and I'll be praying for something different.
Yeah.
Let's sing I Pray on Christmas. Kevin, the first.
Kevin, you want to sit in with us again? We could do lose him real quick.
Oh,
this last week that all of you are tired of all this snow that fell. You're tired of shoveling, you're tired of snow blowing, you're tired of all of it. But I don't know about you, but over the last couple of days driving around, it's incredibly beautiful. The way that the snow is on the trees, it's an amazing reminder that even in something that can be so sometimes annoying, there's great beauty that God gives us. And so we're going to walk in winter wonderland. And of course, we have to play this song because it's one of the few Christmas songs that mentions a pastor. Can anybody tell me the word for pastor that's used in this song? Jenny?
Parson.
There we go. Good job. Jenny gets an A+. All right. Every year goes, and Jesus is born again. Jesus again. Is anybody surprised? But speaking of Jesus' birth, I always think about it's just had to be weird and difficult to be Jesus' parents, Joseph and Mary, knowing you're raising the Son of God. And so the next two songs are about Joseph and Mary. This first one's about Joseph. It features Bob. It's called Joseph's Song.
Show me where I fit into this place.
Now, because of all the snow and the fact that on Christmas Day, it looks like the high is going to be about 2.
Yeah.
I think we all need to take a moment and imagine that we're at what looks like on my shirt here.
We're in Jamaica, man.
In Jamaica, man, for Christmas. That's what this next song is going to go. But we have a very, very special introduction. So, Jeff, if you would be so kind.
You want me to count it in?
Yeah.
Okay.
1, 2. 1, 2, 3.
Which, you know, Speaking of laughing, Paul, you're going to be really excited about this next song. You want to know it's your favorite Christmas song? You want to announce whatever your favorite Christmas song is?
Snoopy's Christmas.
Sadly, Paul, that's not it. Do you want to tell them your second favorite Christmas song?
Right.
Little Drummer Boy, Peace on Earth by Bing Crosby and David Bowie. It's not that.
Really?
I do not know. I just want everybody to know what gets asked when Paul walks in to start with Alexa. To me, PD, do you play Snoopy's Christmas? PD, do you play Bing Crosby and Little Drummer Boy? PD, I haven't heard Snoopy's Christmas. It's only been 20 minutes. Where is it? Sadly, this is not those songs, but this song does describe you, Mr. Paul. You know why? Because despite what Penny says, you're a gentleman. And so may God rest you. And that's what we're going to have here. God rest you, merry gentleman.
You're talking about Paul?
Yeah. Again, I'm a pastor. I have to see the best in
me. It's time for me to go.
Institution.
Christmas is about hope, isn't it?
All is gone. All is gone.
Amen.